first is the playful pizzicato movement from Benjamin Britten's Simple Symphony. As it is stated in the name of this movement, this piece displays a layer of playful pizzicato. Pizzicato is when the bows are not used and we can help the strings to produce a more staccato type of music. Listen as the melody is thrown from each section. Our second piece is the Butterfly Lover's Violin Concerto, which features solos through the wall.
Butterfly Lover's Violin Concerto was written in 1959, and it features a lot of stylistic characteristics of Chinese music, such as melodies from Chinese operas, slides, and pentatonic scenes. This piece is based on the ancient Chinese legend, the tragic love story of Liang and Zhu, and is commonly known as the Chinese Romeo and Juliet. So the story goes, Zhu, the girl, she is from a wealthy family, and she's disguised as a man to go to university, because back then, like 2,000 years ago in China, girls could not go to school at the time. And then that is where she met Liang, and they were roommates, and they became really good friends. And then all of a sudden, one day, Liang finally noticed that Zhu was a girl, and they fall madly in love. But unfortunately, Zhu has an arranged marriage for a man, and Liang is really heartbroken, so he passed away. But then on the day of her marriage, Liang, she goes and leaves and pays her respect to Liang, and then she goes to his grave and begs to have the grave open up, in which she falls in, and then after that, a pair of butterflies emerge, symbolizing their spirits as they fly away together for eternity.
And our final piece is Hoedown. Hoedown is a section from Aaron Copland's Rodeo Ballet that he wrote in 1942. This piece features wind ensemble joining the orchestra. The original ballet was choreographed by Agnes de Mills for the Ballet Russe de Monte Carlo, which traveled to different cities during the time of World War II. This piece is very upbeat and will make you want to stop your feet. Lastly, we would like to congratulate Mrs. Finn again for winning the Child Center Excellence Award. Mrs. Finn. Finn has been an awesome teacher for all of us, and we all love her very much. We hope you enjoy our pieces.
Thank you. Thank you.